afternoon, Jules here from Joolsedesigns and JT Creations. So we're still going on with the fairy journal. So I did put some stamps on it, and we did that. So we did the pocket. And I put a little stamp on that. We made a belly band. Still haven't decided whether I'm stitching that in or yet. And we'll just we've got the pocket, so now what we want to work on is this page. And what I decided to do was to do another little pocket from the kit. And it's shaped like that. Now you can either tuck that under. The reason I put it up there was to make just another little, like a tuck spot. So, I mean, if you wanted to, you could make a smaller pocket. And so I'm just going to put that there. So we'll take this out here. And we've got some, I've backed these are some of the tags. And I've backed them onto book page, but it was just the book page that doesn't have anything on. And I thought, oh, well, that's all right, because it's just a creamy colour. And these colours go nice with the little fairy garden jar that's in there. And I want something to make something to put in the little tuck spot. So I've already folded it down, so I just folded it down half an inch at each end. And I've got lots of ribbons and things. The only two sari silks I've got at the moment is like a duck egg blue, but it does go with that. So I think we might use a little bit of that. So I'm just going to cut some off. And this, it's like an apricot pink type. Going to rip that up, so we've got nice little ripped bits. Mm-hmm. Yep. That was didn't rip very well. We'll take this little bit off here. These bits I keep because you can use them, so I have a little box that I put them in. So what else have we got? We'll use this. And we'll use this skinny bit. We've got some blue. We've got some of this. I think that's a bit too. We've got a bit. Now this is just, it's where I've cut, there's been ribbon on the lace and I've cut the lace off to use it. And just what was left, I just wound round the little bobbin. I'm not sure if I want to use that. I think I might stick with that. Yep, I think I'll use some of that. Shiny side up. Yep, so we'll use Fabri-Tac.